Yeah, you take it, you comb it, prep up the base, elevate it, like this here, and you cut through and you're just using the knout. When I started, I was using the edge. Now I'm coming through the hair. I don't need to use the edge. If I use the edge, it's going to make it a little bit cleaner. I still want a clean line, but it's a soft line. Okay? That's what it is, it's a soft line.
I gotta see it.